You want idiots to sound like idiots, but you want them to hold their position the whole year.
Talk to them, Sherm. Flop with us. Talk to them.
Like, if you said we're gonna make it, you said we were some way early on. Just right. Stick with that position. Hold yep. Don't try to give us credit.
We don't want nobody else. Don't jump on the bandwagon.
Keep us ranked 25.
Tell them, Sherm.
Going home early. If you had us going 3-3 and whatever, have us going.
We don't need you.
At least stick by your word, because I want you to sound like an idiot at the end.
Tell them, Sherm.
We knew the talent that we had. We knew
tell him. I used to hate him when he was in Seattle, but he's speaking the truth.
Was effective. Obviously, Kyle has had a ton of success.
Tell him, Sherm. Nah, I never hated Sherm. Sherm was always wrong, but he used to kill us.
We just got to be consistent. You know, you got a young team. It's about teaching them how to win.
Tell him, Sherm.
How to win in tough games.
Preach, brother. Preach.
Game we played was a tough win. You know, you have five turnovers. You got
talk to him, Sherm. Look, Sherm's out there spitting knowledge.
Then you got to learn how to win these games. Monday night, spotlight. But you don't treat it any different. Every game is a championship game.
Mm-hmm.
And you don't play up to the competition. You don't play down to it.
Tell him, Sherm.
Every week and you execute to the best of your ability.
He on that, Sherm.
And that's what you appreciate. You can't worry about the outside noise. Because,
tell him, Sherm.
One day they'll love you. One day they'll hate you. The next Caden. Week they'll love you again. And then the next week, guess what? They're ready to burn you down and put pitchforks in you. So you can't worry about that. You can't let that dictate your emotion or your mood.
Talk to him, Sherm.